No, like, if those minions didn't end it and Fnatic survived, 100% they would get fined. No, it's not actually lame. Now it's different than like it's different than a fountain dive. If you fountain dive and kill yourself and throw the game, it's different than like leaving the Nexus to not die, chase kills, reset. That's 100% a fine.